friends, welcome back to our channel Factoseconds. We hope you enjoy this video, so let's get started. The Queen of Andes. The rare bloom of that plant usually happens only once every 80 to 100 years when it is planted in the wild, but the plant is planted in the university and it is just flowering 20 years after it was planted. The earth has more than 80,000 species of edible plants. If you are ever in the mood of try something new, the good news is that there is certainly food you haven't tasted yet growing somewhere in the world. 70,000 plant species are utilized for medicine. As it turned out, humans are more diversified in the plants we use for medicine, although a large portion of that figures applied to traditional medicine. Modern medicine is not exempt from plants' help. Cricket bats are made out of a tree called willow, and baseball bats are made out of the wood of a hickory tree. The fig tree, also known as the peepal, is a storehouse of medicinal value, and it is used to treat many ailments and diseases, ranging from asthma and skin diseases to kidney and various blood-related problems. Bamboo is considered to be the most useful plant in the world. While edible bamboo shoots, young sprouts of the bamboo plant are mostly consumed by countries like China, Japan, Philippines, Thailand and Indonesia. They are also a local favorite in these islands. The tallest trees in the world are redwoods. These trees can easily reach the heights of 300 feet, that is 91 meters. Among the redwoods, a tree named Hyperion Dwarf, which was discovered in 2006 and is in the height of 379.7 feet, that is 115.7 meters tall. Giant Sequoia, estimated the world's heaviest tree. A few rare giant sequoia specimens have grown taller than 300 feet in this environment, but it is the giant sequoia huge girth that makes it as a champion. The Amazon forest, of all forests, is not only the largest in area. With its incredible 55 lakh square kilometers, the Amazon is home to an estimated 390 billion trees and 16,000 diverse tree species. It is the most diverse forest and has the largest range of plants and animals in the world. The world's overall tree leader is Russia, with 642 billion trees, reports the Washington Post, which analyzed the data presented by researchers. Next is Canada, with 318 billion trees, and Brazil, with 302 billion trees. The United States come in fourth, with 228 billion trees. Okay viewers, we hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. We will meet in our next video. Until then, goodbye.